Testing, testing. Good morning, church. Today I'm going to be reading out of Ezekiel chapter 1. Now it came to pass in the 13th year, in the fourth month, in the fifth day of the month, as I was among the captives by the river of Chebar, that the heavens were opened, and I saw visions of God. In the fifth day of the month, which was the fifth year of King Jehoiachin's captivity, test, test.